It's Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's protégés always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
Yeah. I'm not going to Love. Everybody getting drunk when we step in the club. Got the guys moving, ladies showing us love. Yeah, we bout to get lit like they switching on plugs. Got the prefect skanking out next to the tux. Got the good and bad gal with the hands staying up. When the bass line hits, watch the faces screw up. And all the skeptics waiting, getting hit by the sub. So what you know about intimate skanking? Save that for later, internet banking. Which trick is happening, which bitch is crashing? And fireball iced out, flame straight tackling. One time getting savage, I'm out. A6M stay down, so you know what I'm about. Need a system reboot to help out these youths. Every time we come through, better hear them all shout like
Hear 'em all shout like,
bang, 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 b
Not gonna lie, it was great to have the garage back in the racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden...
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius?
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Guess we're taking the scenic route. Control, AWD on the scene. Where the hell did they go?
That racer just vanished on Southland Drive.
I want to find this asshole. They're just too fast. Follow up the pursuit.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that right now.
I just wanted to come to the club.
Blush? You're gonna make me blush.
Well, we need the people to do this to us. But no.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Not just me. Catch you tomorrow.
Those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
Where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So, what did they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Oh, so you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. So have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Justicia. Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feed.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it's been a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
Gotta say, I'm kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadre es till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.
Thanks?
It's a compliment. Hey, drop by anytime. Mi casa es tu casa.
Like 1-5 in one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? The mayor's a hypocrite.
Thank you. Suspect entering Cyril Heights.
Elliot, side of the path.
Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect.
Heavy to the pitfall and take base. Undercover's here. We got this.
Dispatch, get a sector chasing down the suspect, too.
Should stop it. your sights. Reinforcements won't be long.
One driver, man!
That burp just vanished somewhere. University Central.
I'm kind of living it right now.
Yeah, well, just be careful. Don't want to see you busted carrying a lot of cash.
I hear you. Good looking out right now.
Oh,
Go everything you have in this freighter.
Deference to the Mitsubishi control. Heavy has joined in on the pursuit of suspect, dispatch.
This is dispatch. Suspect has been spotted at Douglas Park.
Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
Spike strip should take this for a bound.
What's the deal with Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
The car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months, and she was all, "Boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up?" And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, and notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
Aw, sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why the kid wants it back. 'Cause I kinda do too.